Hey guys, what's going on everybody? It's Mr. Sabacab here and welcome back to another TXT reaction. We are back with the boys once again and today we're back with a brand new song from the guys. I almost completely missed this song from them. I didn't realize they released it until like earlier on today. It's called F2020. We've got a lyric video for it as well. I believe it's actually a cover. I believe the original song is by someone called Avenue Beats. I've never heard of this artist before, but we're going to be checking it out, man. As I said, we got a lyric video to check out. Yeah, I'm guessing it's going to be like 2020 themed as we're coming to the end of 2020. Speaking of that, I believe this will actually be my last video of 2020, which is kind of emotional. But yeah, it's been an amazing year. Thanks so much, guys. But yeah, without further ado, we're gonna hop right into this song. Let's go. But yeah, as always, guys, just before we do jump into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you have been enjoying these TXT reactions you've been seeing here, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. Click that button, join the family. It's definitely worth joining us. We do upload these K-pop reaction videos every single day here. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, @MrSammyCam on both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so it's definitely worth going to give me a follow if you haven't already. And yeah, without further ado, it looks like we've got a kind of animated lyric video here. I'm not too sure if this is just like a still or if this is going to be animated, but we've got, can we have a look at this? It's kind of pixel art. It kind of reminds me of the Minisode kind of, you know, graphics design that they went with. It feels like they're sticking with that kind of concept. We've got F2020 written on the door, so it's like a door number maybe. Okay, anyways, right, we're gonna jump right into it. I've got no idea what to expect. Let's go. A bit of guitar, I like that. Oh, it is animated, look. The lights are kind of like flickering. December 31st. So this is where... Wait, was this released yesterday? I don't know. It feels like longer ago than yesterday this was released, but maybe it was yesterday. Obviously, I am listening to this on December 31st, so I'm guessing it's like a New Year song kind of thing. Dude, are they singing to their fans? I'm kind of a bit confused because I think I heard this is a cover somewhere. I'm not too sure if it is a cover, but it says the original song is Avenue Beat, so I'm not too sure. Maybe it's just like a parody, or maybe they're using the beat or something. Not really too sure about that, but they say our promise to meet our next album missed it. I think they're talking about the fans and the fact like they really want to meet them and see them, and they want to be able to perform their album to people, but they can't at the moment, obviously, because of coronavirus. Oh my god, I'm liking this. It's very kind of personal feeling. Oh my god, why is that just a mood? Why is that just the whole mood right there? Dude, I was talking about it being a door number or something, not F2020, but true though. Can we just like do that? Like low key, like let's just... Wow, okay TXT, I'm liking this. Hey! Here we go. Low key. Dude, this is just what I needed to end the year with. It's just what I needed. I mean, dude, why is... Okay. Low key, fuck 2020. Fuck 2020. How'd you make such a beautiful song that's just saying fuck 2020? To muggle life, be the chicken now where I can get away from my norm and never ending pandemic control. I Dude, never ending pandemic. I love how he said that and how he kind of went along with that. Finally won a time leap. Oh my god, let's hear that again. Get away from my norm and never ending pandemic control. I want a time leap. Out of nothing, but Ooh, don't hide it no more. Okay, right, let me go back. Hang on, I missed that bit. Hang on. Don't hide it no more behind your mask. Love it. Right, okay, here we go. Hey! You tell him, TXT. Ooh, I love this instrumental, dude. Goodbye 2020. Dude, this is a catchy song. It's gonna be stuck in my head. Dun, 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 20. Oh my god, it's really catchy. I love the little video we've got as well. Beautifully sung as well. Wow. Dude, that song was a whole mood. Oh my word, I was not expecting that. F2020, I was a bit confused. Like, what could that possibly mean? I don't know why it never crossed my mind that it was literally F2020. Like, it never crossed my mind. But anyway, I'm loving that. That's like some Jungkook Savage Love energy right there. I was not expecting that to come out, but I'm happy that he did. What a mood and what a way to end 2020, guys. Obviously, the last video here on the channel and obviously TXT's last song of 2020. And yeah, really big fan of that one, man. Beautiful lyric video as well. Yeah. Yeah, as always, guys, if you did end up enjoying today's video, a like rated down below would be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, you have been enjoying these TXT reactions you've been seeing, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. Click that subscribe button, become a part of the family. We'd love to have you join us. We do upload these K-pop reaction videos every single day here. You definitely don't want to miss out. Hopefully, you all have a beautiful rest of your year if you've got any left of it. Hopefully, you have a great 2021 as well, guys. Thanks so much for all your support as always. Peace out.